Ocean and forest, the two great lungs of the world, both absorbing carbon dioxide and giving us oxygen. And it's equally important to protect the forest from being cut down and the ocean from being polluted. Sadly, the ocean is horribly polluted, and people are coming up with ways of doing something about that pollution. Sea animals that eat plastic thinking it's squids or something and die horrible, agonizing deaths. And on the land, the same. It's equally important to protect the forest, to restore the forest, to plant new trees. Did you know that in Japan and Canada, doctors can actually write a prescription to spend time in nature because it's good for our physical and mental well-being?